New Mexico State Police is launching operations around the state looking for drunk drivers and speeders. Today, officers were sent out to Farmington, Aztec, Bloomfield, and Kirtland to combat DWI and enforce traffic laws. Since the operation started last week, officers made more than 85 traffic stops, resulting in 70 citations and 2 arrests. State police say it will continue operations like these throughout the rest of the year.